Hi everyone, it's Colette. I know I'm really late. I totally forgot to make a video yesterday. I have excuses, but the honest truth is I totally forgot. And it wasn't until like 11 o'clock at night that I remembered, oh my God, I didn't make a video. Is it really Saturday or is it Thursday? Oh wait, it's Saturday, crap. And so here we are, and I said, okay, Sunday, I'll get up right out of bed, right over there, and roll over here and make a video. And then I went to breakfast with a friend, and I went and saw Pitch Perfect 2, which was, it was okay. And then I realized, holy crap, like I need to make my video. So here I am, fresh out of the movie, still eating candy. So yeah, I will go ahead and start. This week actually is a ton of fun. We have some questions I sent to Michelle, your Monday's host, because last week was open topic week and she couldn't decide on a topic. I just sent her three random questions. So, yeah, whose week is this? Oh, it's Jim from Georgia. Hi, Jim. Okay, I'll stop eating. So question number one, what song are you listening to on repeat right now? And is it from an LGBT artist? Good question. Actually, what I'm listening to right now is an LGBT artist. I've been listening to Adam Lambert's new song, Ghost Town. First of all, Adam Lambert is absolutely adorable and scrumptious, and I have a massive crush on him. Number two, his voice is a beacon of light. No, his voice is unbelievable. And that song is just really kick-ass and really fun. It makes me want to dance around and be all crazy. Question number two, what's your favorite time of day and why? Well, I love early mornings. So dawn's a really good time. I'm really productive first thing in the morning. And I also love like dusk when the sun's about going down. I love sunsets and I also love late nights. So I guess it's three times of the day I really enjoy. The afternoon for me is about napping and zoning out. I find that around this time, I don't know. I used to get really depressed during this time of day, but now it's kind of like, eh, you know, it's time to like watch movies and kind of let it go so evening can come. let's see. If you could invite three living or dead LGBT guests to a dinner party, who would you invite? Okay, so mine would be living because nobody wants a smelly dead person at a dinner party. I'm just kidding. I would probably invite Bianca Del Rio from RuPaul's Drag Race because, she's really, really funny and I know that she'd just be cracking jokes and it would just be a good time. I would probably invite another drag queen, which is Adore Delano from the same season that Bianca was on because she is, I think she's unbelievably adorable. I've seen her in interviews and she just cracks me up. So I know that that would be a fun like gathering. And the other person would probably be Margaret Cho, the comedian Margaret Cho. Because when I have a dinner party, I want to laugh. Like I want my face to hurt. I don't know. I just think with those three people, it probably a really wicked ass party. So that's who I would invite. Yeah. So those are all the questions for this week. I hope you guys have a wonderful week. And yeah, I'll check in with you guys next Saturday. Take care. Bye.